It is never too late to be what you might have been. George Eliot. So many times people say, man, I wish I would have did this 10 years ago. Man, I wish I would have did that 10 years ago. I should have went after that girl. I should have went after that guy. I should have did this 10 years ago, but I didn't. My opportunity is lost. No matter how old you think you are, guess what? Someone else is older. And that is the absolute truth of what I'm saying. Right now, you're watching this video. You stumbled upon it somehow. I'm telling you. If you have a vision, ambition, desire, and goal, if you have something you want to accomplish in your life, if this life you're living right now is not how you pictured it at the age you're at right now, if your car that you have right now isn't the car you imagined that you'd have at this age, if the house you live in right now isn't the house that you imagined that you'd have at the age that you're at right now, if your income level right now is not where you imagined it would be right now at this particular age, it's not too late. After this video is done, start writing your goals down. After this video is done, stop making excuses. After this video is done, make a list of all the things you hate about yourself. Make a list of all the things that you're saying, dang it, I'm lazy. Dang it, I need to be better. And let's start taking that list and working on ourselves so we can start checking those things off, saying, I'm not that anymore. I'm not that anymore. I'm not that anymore. I'm not that anymore. And next thing you know, you're gonna be able to build yourself to become the person you want to be. Thanks for viewing, guys. If you enjoyed the video, push like and share today's video topic with all your friends. If you have any questions for me, find me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If this is the first time you're watching any of my videos, new videos are released every single day. To be kept up to date, go to my Facebook page at @TheOfficialJamesShu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.